164 and Division. It's Oregon Cop Watcher with Robert West. Let's see what's going on at Dottie's.
We like Dottie's.
Quiet, if I were 61, she tried to jump, so let me grab her.
For you, the 984, Bamboo Mortgage, 8333, Steve Powell. In the bushes between the business and the next door, there's two males trespassing and drinking.
Backup. Looks like they're waiting for backup. They got somebody boxed in here. Oh, guess they're not waiting for backup, but they do got them boxed in.
Like that, bro.
Hey, hell yeah. Yeah. Hey, Oregon Cop Watcher, YouTube.
Okay,
yeah. going on?
Should we get a good side, bro? We see it all the way around.
Good for you guys.
Thank you.
Huh?
Yeah, that's what we're doing. Yeah. That's what we do. We listen to the police scanner, and then if we're in the area, we'll shoot to a call if it's like within close to when the call went out. Oh yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yeah, thank you.
Corey, I love to talk. And, you know, I didn't drive crazy.
Let him make a phone call.
Probably to let his family know what's going on.
You what?
Home detention.
Yeah, for 6 months. Hey, at least I'm away from cop watch. You guys are gonna have a good time. Sweetheart deal.
He just said home detention, sweetheart deal. Ain't no sweetheart deal for shooting cans in the woods.
Hey, yo, can I ask you something?
No.
Okay.
I don't want you to do this stuff. Because they up to no good, fucking dirty cops. Want to slam me on the hood, dirty cops. Try to rob me for my rights, but I know my rights, I know. Because they up to no good, fucking dirty cops. Want to slam me on the hood,